Who the frick is Boone Headshot? But yeah, I'm gonna be doing some Minecraft mini games with Drew. Crap, I forgot about those games. First I scored Drew the guy, the other kid, now I'm getting everyone else's name. Drew, Jack, and the other kid. Wow. I'm kidding. Drew, Jack, and Chris, and this random person over here with a pink name. Oh my god, I love this map.
I'm your teammate right now. I'm first your teammate, and you're really gonna do this to me?
I know, I'm just kidding. It's just a prank, bro.
Connor, be quiet.
Okay, hey, oh my god, Chris, you're gonna love to be my teammate. Do you see me? I'm decked out, boy.
Connor, come here. Stay in mid. Connor, stay in mid.
I can hook you up with the magical potions. Why are you trying to hook me up? Boy, do you see me right now?
Not yet, bro.
Wow, Drew, you're pretty bad. Just pointing it out. Wait, I gotta stay in mid. What am I doing? I'm so hard.
We got mid.
Connor, shut up. I'm trying to do my intro.
Oh, someone's a salty pretzel.
Someone's being mean
to
me.
Okay, so hey guys, Drew here, and today we are going to be playing some Minecraft minigames. Because if it was the video, we start right now.
Yeah, do you have any better weapons?
No, I got one shovel.
Yo, Drew, why did you have to do an intro? I already did the...
I know, right?
Jesus Christ, that's freaking annoying. Did you just hear that rapid fapping?
Hey, how are you? Hey, how are you?
Hey, how are you?
You're
annoyed because if you are, then we have achieved our goal.
Yeah, I got some stuff.
Wait, why are you giving me gold stuff? Oh, wait, my time's enchanted.
See, I got your
family. In the fire.
Can I have your chest piece since I have a weapon that can protect us?
I died.
No.
Great.
Fine, I'll just wait.
Okay, so...
Wait, don't hit me! I hit you with my... Yeah. Okay,
here, I have a pickaxe for you. There you go.
Well,
actually, that's somewhat damage.
You guys are so mean. I was just gonna get some stuff. I mean, I literally spawned off of nothing because I was doing this...
It's everyone for themselves except me and
Connor.
You're
not on our team!
Exactly! You're a team with Jack.
For this
me
round,
and Connor
I'll
team.
Let
Whoa.
You win so you can kill me.
Alright, I don't mind that. Wait, here's an axe, actually. That probably does more damage than the pickaxe.
No, it doesn't.
Did you just hear that? What are you about to talk to this one?
Hmm.
If you have a bow, because if you have a bow, I have arrows for you.
I'll take the arrows, but I don't have a bow. Are you eating on me? I will rape you. I'm kidding. It's just prank.
You ate on me.
I'm going pee-pee.
Yo, I didn't eat in your face.
No one says I'm going pee-pee. He just said I'm going... Okay.
I'm going pee-pee. Hey,
Connor,
Mom.
Nobody says...
Exactly, you got nothing to say. So just shut up. Moldy mustache.
Wow. That was just straight up a potion we stock.
Oh my god,
literally,
I'm gonna take this potion to harm me and then harm myself.
Potion of poison. Ow! Oh, I see Jack. Help! Help! Help!
I'm gonna kill you, Jack, and then I'm gonna take your axe.
How about now, you filthy piece of sludge?
Salty
piece of sludge?
We have to
shovel first of all, okay?
Is that
even a thing? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I failed my teammate.
Jack, what is this? The fishing rod is not working! Jack, you're racist. Guys, everyone, just let you know, Jack's very racist. He's like always calling me white boy and yeah. Oh, Cross, I found some stuff for you. I found Thorn's iron helmet and Thorn's chest plate.
Connor, fight me.
Wait, give me a chance to eat first.
I'm the bat right here. I'm this bat.
You're dead? You mother...
Yeah.
Wow. In the lava. Did you see
a big round of applause for that guy.
I think he's a little hot.
I'm hot stuff, aren't
I'm
you?
A treasure.
Oh, I heard I got hot stuff.
My favorite weapon was an iron shovel. I
love it. Wait, Chris, did you die by falling?
Yeah, I was chasing him, and I didn't realize where I was jumping, and I jumped in the wrong.
Oh, is that why you said you failed me, or whatever you said?
Yeah, that's why I was like, I failed my teammate.
Oh, I thought it was just because you were like, you know.
Fuck
I
you,
didn't
Jack.
Know it was because you died, though. It was just because you didn't fall.
Hey, guys,
right?
Me and Jack
so I was like,
did
oh
this
my
really
god.
Cool thing. Somebody, go into that room.
Dude, no one likes you. Shut up. I'm kidding! It's just a prank now. Just find flower. Wait, Jack!
I'm the only one in here. No,
I'm lonely in here. I'm gonna go masturbate.
Hey, Glass!
Can't get out.
Wait, Chris, look out the thing.
Yes, I can. I can open these doors.
Chris, look at where the fireworks are. Chris, look at where the fireworks are. Oh God, I fell.
I'm coming in.
Nope.
Hey, Glass, how's your business going?
Pretty damn good. Super Awesome Incorporated, which no one's gonna understand, and no one's also gonna understand Bartholomew Incorporated. It's me and Connor's inside joke.
Oh snap! I got the diamond chest.
Oh, I'm gonna get beamed. Yo, Drew, wanna be on my team?
Yeah, sure.
Boom.
Up here. Well, here's the chicken.
No, I wanna be on your team. I wanna be on your team.
No. He already said I was on his team.
I want that diamond chest piece though.
I'm on your team.
Me and Jack are on a team.
Yeah.
Me and Jack are on a team.
Help me, there's a chicken right after me. Why are chickens on the earth?
There's a chicken chasing me.
I want that diamond chest piece, boy.
Nah, he got it. So who's the chicken?
Yeah, Chris, wanna be on my team?
Me.
You're the chicken?
No, fuck you, me and Jack.
Wow.
Connor, back off of my spawn.
You're so racist.
Alright, well, Jack, I think we won the game. I think we won the Hunger Games.
Yeah, basically.
Because right now, everyone's trying to fight me. I'm just fighting them all, and I'm killing them all, and now they're about to kill me! Help!
Someone with a wood Jack, sword and a help, chain helmet help, is trying to help. Kill you, Chris.
Yeah, I'm at a low health, right?
Chris,
this guy
might actually kill you. Where Jack, I'll give you 20 bucks if you kill now. Chris.
Jack, come on. He's not giving me my 20 bucks. You know he's not gonna give you yours. Are you really gonna kill a teammate?
I said the next time I see you.
Jack, are you really gonna kill your friend?
Listen.
Your
hey, listen! Hey, listen! You should kill that chicken! Hey, listen! It's just a prank.
Jack, you know
Shut
what? Since
up,
you're
you since
you're nice, I'm gonna let you win the Hunger Games.
Well, that's my
unless
really?
We kill this last guy.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna let you kill me, Chris.
Hey, Chris.
But then you just had to have changed. You just changed.
You were gonna team with Drew, then I killed Drew, then you were gonna team with me because I had the diamond chest piece.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, here's the last fuck.
Hey!
There we go. I just wanna see what's in these last chests before I do it.
Jack.
Alright, here you go. Here, take all the good stuff and look cool before you kill me.
Yes. Look cool. Don't forget the
If I'm
cool,
gonna
man.
Die, I wanna die to a guy that looks badass. But first, you gotta catch me. See you.
Just see ya, buddy.
See you. You can't hit shit. See you. I'm dropping arrows for you, by the way. See you.
Thanks, bud.
We're actually
I don't
starving
think I'll be
this. Wait, can you let me eat?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, wait, that's not eating. Hold on.
That's vaping.
Wait, let me eat. Alright.
Why not?
I'm sorry. I thought you were finished eating.
You were killed using
wow,
magic.
Wow, one point top.
You were killed by
care.
Magic.
No matter what, you were gonna win anyway, so.
Yeah.
Dude, you died by magic.
Gravity!
Diver,
gravity.
Dissipator, explorer. How did you gravity? How am I best fed?
Oh, you wait. Like, food.
I ate two pork chops. I ate one and a half because fucking Jack killed me mid pork chop.
Jew's least effective.
Mid pork chop.
Mid pork chop. Man chop pork.
Chris, to be honest, I think you're the funniest person out of all the people because I remember watching. Fuck. I remember.
Lock it. Somebody lock it.
While I was at my cousin's house last night, I watched a video
lock
of you like the Rainbow Six Siege, and you kept on making all these sarcastic comments that were on point. Let me just tell you that.
Wait, Jack.
You're making me blush.
Move it. I need a hood.
Okay, Connor, open up the door out there.
No, fuck you. I want to keep you out.
Wait, what video was it?
The one of Rainbow Six. Oh my god, I hate
the
this
resource
map.
Pack.
Yeah, I know, but I made multiple Rainbow Six videos.
You know, the one with you in it.
I made at least 10. Hello. Right, who wants a team? Jack, want a team?
I got nothing. Yeah, sure.
I'm going after Drew. Drew has diamond boots. He took my diamond fucking boots.
Yeah, who wants to be on my team?
Me.
No, I mean, Drew, you're not going to be on any team because you're going to be dead soon. Actually, Drew, want a team? Actually, fuck them. Want a team?
See ya.
Yeah.
Alright, here, turn around. Here, I'll give you some stuff. It's like... Give me that... Give me them diamond boots, goddammit.
Guys, I need help.
Nice.
Yo.
No! No! Jack, oh! Never mind. I'm about to say you died and you fell in the lava with the diamond boots. Alright. Jack, where are you? Me and you are a team, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Here, I'm getting a chest that's like all the way up here.
Guys, help! Guys, help! Guys, help! Guys, help! Please, guys, help!
We're not on your team, but you know what? I'll help.
Chicken!
Fuck you!
Oh! Oh my gosh,
you're running the lava, bitch! Boom! Oh, I hit you right on the other side. Oh, he started then. Oh wait, here's a helmet. I need a helmet.
Yeah, Chris. Just because of that, you can have the center.
I want your iron axe, kinda, but fine. I'll have the center.
The center's better.
Guys,
oh wow, I get a better helmet.
Running out of food.
You see?
No, I'll
see
you on the other side, where are you? No, Jack.
I'm
where
coming.
Are you? Jack,
Chris,
over here.
You're already wait, benefiting from it.
Jack, stakes.
Take my items. Take them.
No, what are you doing? No!
What I must.
Steak! 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 Eat the steak! Eat the steak! Eat the steaks! No! Mid-steak!
Mid-steak!
Mid-food!
He was dead.
The music is epic, Chris. You must avenge my death.
I'll win the Hunger Games. I'll win the Hunger Games for you.
Yo!
Listen,
yo!
Can you hear the music?
What?
Listen to the music. Listen to the music. Just listen.
Hunger Games!
I'm gonna jump in the lava!
Hunger Games! Hunger Games.
Chris, I'm teaming with you next round.
No, I am.
Me and Jack are a team.
Chris
and I like the dream team.
Me and you.
Jack! No, now I get the clutch thing, because now me and you are gonna always clutch to Hunger Games.
Yeah.
No, screw you, Drew. Last time you died with diamond gear.
Yeah, because I had literally no weapons.
And besides, he did have zero
Chris,
weapons.
Don't be-
where did I get the skeleton skull from?
Jack,
I don't know where you get that
I mean, not
one
Jack,
from.
I'm Drew. I mean,
Wait, where did I get the skeleton skull from?
Cross, you're on my team this round, okay?
No.
Why?
Because I'm on Jack's team. Me and Jack are a team.
We
said we were gonna switch every single round, remember?
Chris, here, Chris.
Jack,
you must be coming. Chris,
what are you doing, you idiot?
Chris, over here, Chris, here, take
handshake.
One.
Handshake.
Brotherhood of the Creeper.
Jesus, my accuracy is
horrible. Well,
guys, I'll play with your team.
My beak sticks through the fucking thing.
Who's on my team?
Look at me, I'm wearing mine like a hood.
Get someone else on your team. Dude, someone else has a creeper mask though. They're not a part of the thing though. Jack? Oh my god, when I say I have weapons for you, I have weapons for you.
Chris, can I
Jack,
have one?
Jack, welcome back. Jack, come back.
Chris, can I have a weapon? Right, just like, you know, give me a chance
here you go.
At the end.
Here, there's a wooden sword. And right, here's fire charges.
Thanks. I love the noises fire charges make now.
I got food for you if you ever need food. So no helmets. Me and you are gonna be the no helmet club. We're only gonna have creeper heads.
Listen to this music. It's like the kind of music that you listen to when shit's going down.
I can't hear music. I turn my music all the way down because I really don't like the music in my.
Yeah, so have I.
Wait, dude. Here, I'll protect you. Look, because over here you have to flick the lever to get what's over here.
Mm-hmm.
And usually people trick you and fucking flick the lever and you die. So I'll protect you and make sure no one does that. Go.
Alright, thank you.
Go.
What the?
Hurry up,
there's
come
only
back.
Arrows!
Come back.
Oh, well, I guess.
Alright, fuck
you.
Let's go back to center.
Guys, can I come in center and, like, get some stuff? Please?
No, me and Jack are a team.
Why?
Oh, dude, I got a bow for you.
Here, I'll get top chest.
Here, oh, I got a bow for you. Ow!
Watch out! Someone's got a bow for you.
Yeah, I'm getting hit. No,
Jack,
they got
Jack,
an arrow
stop!
For me.
Jack, I'm not doing anything. I'm going this way.
Alright.
So what? You're still on the opposite team.
But I'm not doing anything. Just calm down, dude.
Chris,
calm
it's
down.
Okay. Let him go for now. Hold up. I thought I heard an invisibility potion.
Wait,
Chris,
but what
stay
if he
alert.
Gets... But what if he gets a...
But low, it doesn't
wait,
matter.
Why do I have a helmet? Oh, wait, dude, wait. Dude, we'll be the Iron Helmet Club for this game. Because look, I just found you also an Iron Helmet with thorns.
Oh, cool.
All right. There we go. So we'll be the Iron Helmet for this game.
It's time to kick ass.
Damn straight.
This music is so inspiring. It just makes me want to go and kill an entire legion of enemies. Let's go.
Jesus.
Wait, no, dude. You have no gear. Get back here. You have no gear. We have to get you some gear.
I have been foolish.
Here.
Like how
here.
Jack's like take that one guy that's just like
and take
like...
this. Cause look what I just got.
Oh wow.
I got a chest piece. So I'll get
Chris.
I'll get boots
in here. Guys, can you help?
Top chest.
Just
top
once,
chest.
Guys.
Boots.
Can you just help again? Chest. Help me again, please.
I did help you. What do you mean just once? I did help you.
Again, please.
We're getting shot at by your fucking teammate. So
Drew,
why should I help
stop.
You?
Stop.
Where is he?
Sorry.
Right over there on the stair steps.
Oh, I
why should I,
got I
help
it.
You after your teammate's trying to kill us with his arrows?
I don't know. I didn't know that. I'm not part of my teammate.
Chris,
anymore.
I found a bow for you. I got a flame bow.
I have zero arrows. I have zero
guys,
arrows.
I'm bringing a guy towards you.
All right, fine.
I'm not sure if I can take him.
All right, well, we're gonna kill you no matter what. So back off.
Yes. What do you mean?
Do not.
Chris, we're only playing
could
the
you
game.
Not? Could you please not? Dude, what a fucking faggot you are.
What?
Dude,
we're
you
on
two...
opposite teams.
But still, what was
what
I doing?
What does no one understand about that? We're
hold
not
on.
Not same fucking team.
Hands.
Oh wait, dude, I got pants for you. Oh wait, no, you have iron pants. Never mind.
Yeah. I don't want to team with
you, iron pants.
You're pretty bad. Not to be a not to offend.
Connor, are you dead?
No, I'm
yeah,
alive.
I killed him.
In fact, I'm westward. I left the map.
Why do you
I left...
say Westward?
I don't
that's
know.
That's like your favorite, like, that's like your favorite famous line.
Where do we
Westward.
Go?
You, I got
Westward,
a flame bow for
liege.
You. Yo, no. Oh my god. Dude, you get the bow and I got the stone sword.
Yo, guys, how about we do a three-man team?
Okay.
So how about
we
do- wait, guys, how about
why
this? How about we do a four-man team
bow.
Against everyone else?
I already have a bow.
Guys, how about we do a four-man team against everyone else?
Alright, fine. Yeah, we'll do that next game then.
Alright, cool.
What?
Drew, I mean Jack, battle to the death, the most honorable battle. Alright?
Yeah,
wait,
like that one
proof.
Honorable battle
no
where you said
here,
we do
here.
Get you used a bow the entire here. Time.
No matter what happens, goes, alright?
Jack, be careful with this
one.
The last time he did an honorable
whatever
battle
you...
with me, he used a bow the entire time.
No, whatever
time.
It goes. Whatever goes. You can do whatever.
Alright, three.
Three, two, one, go.
Jack, that was a great pot, though.
Shut up, Connor.
GG. GG.
GG.
GG.
GG.
Fun fact, I was the one who was shooting at you guys.
GG, Brian D.
Guys,
I'm a punk
fan. Team.
I inflicted 63 hearts.
Yo, wait, why don't we team up, and at the end, we'll all have a four-way brawl.
Yeah, we should
do
that.
So cool.
That's what I asked for. I asked you
no,
guys.
You didn't.
Yes, I said. I said, how about we all four team, and then at the
well,
end...
that was me, you
wow!
Idiot.
Wow, these two Minecraft story mode guys are like, hey, look at that.
Hey,
Chessie.
Wait,
who's your favorite
you guys, we'll take over center, and then we'll all split out when we get enough gear, and we'll all go kill the rest.
Wait, Chris, who's your favorite
character
in Minecraft?
I do not like this guy with the panda
thing.
I do not like you,
Jesse,
Mr. Red Panda.
Your
main character
is
Axe. My probably Lucas or
Chris, Axel. Chris, we gotta do another trolling video.
Know.
Like before.
He just said who's all, I'm just gonna say everyone.
Just say everyone.
Yeah, that was about, that was what I was about to say.
Everyone. Like,
you know,
everyone.
Just
everyone.
Yeah,
squad.
Oh, I love this map.
I hate this map, there's too much water.
I love water.
Not
but
enough
I'm a
lava.
Crocodile.
Oh, nice. Someone took that wooden door, and I think.
Right,
no,
I got
I'm chasing this guy. This guy has an iron pickaxe with flame. This guy's an iron pickaxe with fire aspect. I want
stay
it.
Stay spawn.
No.
This guy's an iron
we're
pickaxe with fire aspect.
Kid.
I need it.
Fuck you.
Yes. Wait, no, let me get it. No, I killed him.
But you have a stone sword. Fuck you. I have a wooden sword. I mean, fuck you.
I have a wooden sword. No, I'll give you the wooden sword. No,
I don't want the wooden sword. I got
the
pickaxe.
I'm the one that killed him.
I was the one that was originally going after him.
I was too. Let's bulk them.
Alright, everyone call a chest. Okay. Wow.
I'll call this chest.
I call this chest.
I call this one.
But can like anyone like spare some food at least? I barely have
any
food.
Screw you.
Wow.
You took my pick.
What a great fucking team this is. I'm about to kill you.
Here's a shovel too.
Hold up, there's a guy right there. Roll it.
I'll get it.
Fuck.
Does anyone have any arrows?
Team?
I got a bow.
Fuck
no,
you.
Screw
I'm
your team.
Person, sorry.
I know, right? He's trying to like team, like please. Chest piece. No! Jack! Fuck you! You took my chest piece.
Your chest piece. Excuse me, sir.
All right, everyone, go back to their chest. Everyone, go back to their chest if they call.
Jack, no!
Oh, this one was mine. Well, wait, what? Wait, which one's mine? I think
chest.
This one was mine.
That
know.
One's yours. Yeah, that one's yours.
What the fuck?
You're punching me.
Dude, you punt. Stop.
Insubordination.
Stop.
Will not
you just
be
had to do an extra punch.
You guys scared me. Oh no! I'm starving to death. Yo, give me back my stuff.
Can someone
give
me like,
your stuff?
Can you share
Dude,
something?
Stop.
Can you like share something?
What the
frick? Like,
I didn't
stuff.
Steal
I'll
your stuff.
Chat.
There you go.
Oh yes,
Why
I could actually
I steal
run
your
around
stuff?
With this. Oh thanks. I don't have much to give, but I would give you stuff. I mean, I gave you a helmet.
Does anyone have arrows? Can I have arrows?
Me? Yeah, I need arrows.
Can I?
My god, look at Drew's skin. It looks terrifying. Like, those two
yes!
things look like eyes.
My chest!
Drew! Your chest!
Hey, guys, I got a bow. Who needs one?
I got a wooden sword, but I also got an iron pickaxe.
You need a bow.
I need a bow.
Away!
I need a bow.
My chest!
I need a bow.
Hey,
I need
Drew!
A bow.
Chill.
I need a bow.
Down.
I need a bow. Drew, I need a bow.
Yeah.
Drew, I'll give you this wooden sword.
Why are you giving it to me?
Why did you give it to him?
I got this.
Chris, you go.
No, you have a stick. What do you mean you're okay?
Yo,
you have a stick.
Do any of you guys have any food?
Yes! Yes! I got armor. Hey, that's my chest.
You guys have any food?
I got one cooked pork chop.
Thanks.
I just gave you one cooked pork chop. Turn around. Oh, wow. Then he takes it.
Give me back my pork chop.
Wait, it's just us four, guys. Since it's just us four, battle in 3, 2, 1, go.
Wow. Of course you go for me, like a freaking baby.
Wow, I went in the fucking center and you were there, so I was like, alright.
That doesn't mean you have to kill me.
What happened? Dude, it's
what
a pro!
What did I do to you?
No.
That's bulk. No, of course Chris is all the good stuff, because he's like the luckiest one ever. The host
My chest
always...
just got a golden chest piece and fucking iron pants, alright?
Anyone
it's
ever notice that the host
stuff.
Always gets the good stuff? It's bullcrap. The host always gets the good stuff. It's like retarded.
Sorry, Jack. Sorry, I had to end this one.
Kill him! Kill him like you did to me!
Sorry,
oh,
Jack,
man,
I had to end this
one. Nah, said fire to the vein. Watch it burn.
That's just us. Connor, that's copyrighted. I'm still recording.
I don't know what you're talking about. Chris is the marksman. No, it's just though. Anyone ever notice that the
really
host
deadly.
Always gets the good stuff?
Not
like, I think
really.
It's rigged.
Yeah.
It's
not
honestly
really,
rigged.
Because I joined a random game. Joined a random game and I killed the host off the bat. So I don't think he's that lucky.
Well,
it's just I chose a lucky chest.
Anything,
my bad.
Though?
My bad. I chose a lucky chest. Wow.
But seriously though, it's rigged.
It's, not
it's rigged
fault
that the best
a
PvP-er in a group. I think it's rigged that that the best.
I am
PvP-er.
Not the best PvP-er.
Yes. Well, in this group right now.
Even in this group, I'm not.
Clearly, you are.
Actually, I am.
Oh no!
Yeah, Drew is.
Get out of here, Drew! Please.
No, I am.
No,
yeah,
Jack,
I can
you
see
want.
Jack.
You haven't want- You've never won a game of Hunger Games with PC, have you?
You haven't.
I will
you
fight
won,
you.
You haven't won anything yet.
You don't underestimate the power of the fatty. Probably always win because people just feel bad for you and let you win.
Wow, that three chest game though. That three chest game though.
Who got the three chest game though?
Me. All right, get out of here. Don, it's my center.
I did it again with the white bonds.
I gotta stick with sharpness. Whoever took that potion chest that had like a bunch of splash damaging potions,
that was
gonna be mine. But I accidentally took the stick instead of all the potions.
Yeah, that would be, Drew.
Oh, armor! There we go.
Bulk crap, yeah, it's rigged. It's definitely rigged then.
Anyone want some iron,
I'll take it.
I'm throwing it in the waters, and I'm not gonna kill anyone that goes there. Unless you try to attack me.
Oh, wait, I found
it. Did he just take your boots?
No, hey, no, get off my center. I thought it's my center.
Dude, go away.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry,
so
Jack, but you're in my center.
No.
Damn, dude, I watched that.
you're in my center. You're in my center taking my shit.
I'm sorry, Chris. No, I did not mean to shoot you.
He runs away. It's like, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
I didn't mean it, dude. I was just testing it out, you know, because you got the jaw space.
Hey.
Oh, hi. Sup? Nope. Screw you, man.
Oh my god, man. Are you lucky?
I'm just grabbing that stuff,
hey,
dude. Calm down.
That was my suit!
No, it was all mine! The host always gets the good stuff! It's bullcrap!
Hey! I said it's center!
Look at the stuff! You always get the center! I think, Chris, you gotta like give up on the center a bit.
No! It's my baby!
My kid!
If it's your baby, you're not even
as a single chicken father that
owns a- Oh my god! George Logic, you need to be a girl to have a baby!
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't. Alright, so do you have a dad? You have a dad, right?
Oh my god, that's a guy!
Dude, that's a guy, right? Were a baby once, right?
Yeah.
Dude, who do you think gives the mother the baby?
You were his once.
Dude, I just said give birth. That's what I meant. Give birth to a baby.
You can still have
him.
Yeah, no shit! You can't give birth to a baby unless you're a fucking woman. No shit! I'm saying you can still own a baby.
Yeah.
That sounds really weird, actually, how I put that. You can still own a baby. Oh, yeah, even two gay guys could own the baby.
Yeah, it's called adopting.
Adoptioning? Oh, yeah, please tell me you did not just say adoptioning.
I did, I said adoption.
No, you said adoptioning instead of
adopting.
Why would
I say adoptioning? That's not even the right, like, way to say it in this
terminology. Alright, I got one chess game, but everyone back off. This is my center.
Jack, team Jack?
I will fight you for the center.
So will I. Why did I just drink that? That was stupid. Okay, never mind, you can have it. Stop, back off, dude, you can have it. When I back off,
back
you
up
back
there.
Off. No, back off, you can have it!
You're one
team.
Wait,
team.
Can I have some stuff?
Psych.
That's the wrong number.
Why did you put him over to me?
Plus, stop. Don't go for me.
You were going after me! You hit him! You hit me into him! Oh, fuck. Come on, give me something.
I freaking hate Minecraft!
What did you just smash?
Jesus!
Oh my god! What did you just smash? It sounded like you broke like something, like a child!
That's a child! When you break a child, it doesn't sound like that. It sounds more like a loud, like. Wait, what? No, never mind. No, I never broke a child. What? Chris, if we were on PC, I'd wreck you.
If we were on PC, I would wreck you.
I
PC
would.
Master Race!
PC's the master! Seriously, though, on PC, I
thank
you.
Oh my god,
I got three kills that game. I'm pretty proud of myself.
Remember FOMO GTA 5 when Trevor put that one guy's brains under his shoe? Yeah, that'll be your brain.
Whoa. Well, so far, I mean, I got every little bit of your brain under my shoes.
On PC! What do you not understand about the PC Master Race? Where'd you go?
Chris.
Oh, there.
Chris.
I checked on
guys,
PC.
Next round,
if you give
mine.
Up that freaking center, I checked.
No!
I'm not. How about we just take turns with the center? Team, if anyone wants the team, you can be my teammate, I guess.
I'll be teammate. Class team.
Oh my god. No, Chris, someone has to guess. Someone has to guess the closest number, 1 through 10.
5.
8. 3.
True, same number.
I'm guessing 5.
Jack got it. Jack said 3.
Yeah.
Oh, Jack, why didn't you just stay with 8? That's bullcrap.
Yeah, you were supposed to say what number?
Did you say you didn't say what number?
Oh my god! Oh, no! Yes, I got it!
Chris,
you
literally
Jack Snicker, okay? That was supposed to be mine, okay?
No, it wasn't.
Connor? Fine, you could be on our team. Fine.
Alright, who's that guy?
Can I be on your team?
Yeah, who the fuck is this?
Who's
bitch?
That guy?
No, fuck out. Fuck out, Butch.
Someone else boosted me up there! Someone else boosted me up there!
Alright, here. Chris, run. Oh. I'll get
you. Yes!
Him.
He's dead. Alright, this is our center. Any infiltrators that try to come in the center, we kill.
Jack's like,
I got shears 3 and a diamond chest piece for protection 2. Back off of my teammate.
Why have you guys actually let me play with you? Be on your team.
You are playing with us.
Well, be on your
team. Just not on our team, man.
You were on our team.
Oh my god, a gold shovel.
Then we had a brawl and then lost and then stuff happened.
Pretty much. Why did I get a stick?
No, yeah, don't let anyone in center.
Come on, Drew, I know you want to come. I hate the people that leave the game after they die. Like, really?
I know, right? Like, so what? You died.
Guys, you guys are the only people left.
Nuh-uh,
no,
there's
not
one guy
this
left.
John
don't
guy.
Try to trick us.
Don't try to turn us against each other.
I'm sorry, I thought there were only three people. I thought the
there's this
the
thing. It's called really
not
simply
shit, your
clicking
words,
the touchpad.
Say your
Jack,
words.
Shut up! That's mean.
I'm just kidding. Chill. Here, Connor, take this.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey.
I don't need this.
Jack,
you're
so fucking
have
about me, okay?
Yeah.
Yes, and I said sorry. All right.
Yeah, sorry doesn't cut it.
Yes,
you know,
it does.
If you're gonna keep on saying that, then why even want me to
sorry,
apologize?
Cut
sorry.
It.
Yeah, dude, you're the one that caused the problem.
Fine, wait, no, fine. We're fine, sorry, we won't cut it. Alright, wait until you do something bad and then you say sorry.
What if I called you? I'm gonna call you Fat Boy from now on.
Alright.
Dude, that's rude. Why would you that's your own
Connor. Connor, shut up, alright? It's my punishment for calling him Stutter Boy. I'm sorry for that.
Stutter Boy? That's what you called him.
Did you even hear
that?
What?
Really, you're freaking out over being called Stutter Boy.
Oh my god.
Wait, what did he say?
You know, why don't you figure it out, okay?
What? Listen, Drew, I have noise-canceling headphones, alright?
Yeah, me too, and I can still hear him.
Then what did he say?
What? I'm
telling you.
Did you just see that?
Because you don't know what he said.
Last nerve.
That's why you're saying that, because you don't know what he said.
Yes, and plus I'm in a totally different
I hate the parkour! I landed on the soul stand, yet it still killed me. It's retarded. I swear to God, I landed on the soul stand. It just put me through the freaking soul stand and then into the lava. And then this freaking retard came up behind me. Started hitting me and stuff.
Where? Where is he?
He's down by the lava parkour.
Can you fly down there and see where he is by the lava parkour so I can kill him?
Probably not down there anymore. Oh, yes, he is. He's doing it. Nope, he's leaving it. Do you see him?
I see him.
Dude, he's gonna shit his pants when he sees you.
How'd I get this random iron pickaxe with fire aspect? I will use it to kill you.
Oh my gosh, that's mine!
I here, want it?
I dropped it accidentally, yeah.
Wait, you guys have to battle to the ball. You guys have to brawl now.
Oh yeah. I'll still give it to you. Ooh.
Yeah. Give him a chance.
Why would
man.
I take a why would I take a chain chest piece? Oh, wait, I got a chest piece for you so we can have an actual brawl.
Come on, touch my gold, come on.
Because I got Shears 3. But, yeah, Shears 3. Oh my god. I got Shears with Sharpness 3.
I got Shears Edition 3.
I bought the Legacy Edition and the Season Pass.
No, figgity-foggity, I love
wow,
that.
Wow, you're decked the fuck out. Can you, like, spare a piece of, like, pants?
Oh yeah, there's some, helmets. There was a helmet in there.
Wow, yeah, I said pants, not helmets.
Sorry.
Oh my god, I'm taking that, so you can't have that. Oh hell no.
Wait, what is it?
Nothing. Was not damn. Iron chest piece with thorns. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Watch Jack win. Jack, come on, I believe in you. Jack, use the pickaxe! Okay. Yeah, why are you trying to use magic? Just use the pickaxe from the beginning.
What am I doing?
Yeah.
Am I just supposed to like give like everyone my stuff and just be like, here, take me? What do you mean, give them my chance? I did let them give him.
True.
I did
yeah,
give Jack
did
a
give
chance.
Him chance. He gave him an unpacked pickaxe.
I know. I gave
aspect.
Him stuff. I gave him fire. I gave you a fire pick.
Can I just have can I just join the team, please? Because I don't. I've been.
You're in the DEFCON squad.
No, can we team this round?
No.
Shut up.
It's still changing the game.
Can we team at least?
I want to play on Medusa. Medusa's fun. Can we please vote for Medusa, please?
I don't like Medusa, vote. But I'll vote for it anyway.
Press pause and go for map and go to map vote.
Oh,
Medusa. Medusa's a nice map. Medusa looks
really
nice.
I like pencil.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Yo, someone hold L2 on this. Block with me. Goodbye, super fast.
I like temple. Guys, that's
my
temple.
What? Air conditioning?
Okay, hey,
average.
I'm a.
I don't know.
Hey, I'm
Medusa.
A. Chris, team.
Well,
guys?
Earlier I was because I didn't have the fan on.
No, screw you guys. Oh. If you guys are gonna call me a cheater or whatever, because I take center, fine. Have center, I'm not gonna team with anyone. Since apparently
dude,
I'm gonna be
a
jackass by keeping center.
Dude, Dave did the same thing to me. Wait, who called Chris a cheater? He's not cheating.
You
skill.
All did.
I didn't call
Jeff.
You a cheater.
Jeff was the only one. Yeah, everyone's like, oh yeah, Chris is always gonna win because he has center. Fine, I won't take center. You guys can win.
Well, that. Well, I didn't complain about like fully.
I forgot the diamond chest plate.
Cool. No one cares.
Oh wow, you're in center. You cheater. No, just kidding.
I don't have center actually.
Yeah, Jack, I'm gonna tame. Jesus, that sounded
really
like retarded.
Chris, do you
want to
tame?
Yow. No. No! Dude, Chris already said he's not gonna team! Are you like deaf or something?
Why would you wanna team with a cheater anyway?
Yeah, dude, why are you gonna team with someone you thought was cheating? Like, that's just stupid, man.
Fuck,
dude,
man,
you come down here, me and Jack will team with you, right, Jack?
Ooh.
Winky
wait,
face!
Oh, I fucked myself up so bad.
Wow, what did you do?
What?
I hate what the chest.
What did you fall down?
No, but I got stuck to where I can't get out.
No, it's just a matter of time before we find you.
Chris, I mean, Drew, come up here. Drew, what are you doing?
You promise you won't kill me?
I didn't make any promise. What are you smoking?
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Fuck. All right, mom. I guess I'm only just gonna be able to sit up here and survive off the little supply of food I have.
Chris, I think I am. Let me just.
Drew, that's
I haven't
what
exactly been around
though,
this
Drew.
Map.
You don't just call someone a cheater when they're not cheating. That's me.
I didn't.
Yes, you did. Then where did
yeah,
he get the
lying.
Cheating from?
Oh wait. Oh wait. Oh my God, I might be able to get out of here.
Blame everything on me.
I might be able to get out of here.
Hold up.
Jack, I got the one
yes,
for you.
I'm free.
Jack, you got the one for you. Can I have those arrows? What? Okay.
Here we go.
Jack, here's some potions of instant health.
Take some supplies.
Alright.
This is not good. This is not good.
Actually,
oh my god,
I
thought I almost
these.
Fucked that jump up.
I'll take the apple. I don't like apples. Apples like me. Deprivation for my enemies. Yo, man. What the fuck?
Oh, fuck. I gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go.
Use
go. Go.
Ball.
No. 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 No.
You're the hardcore parkour king. Oh, crap.
Actually, I am. I'm the hardcore parkour king.
No, you're not, Drew. I beat you in parkour.
Oh, stop it, dude. I literally beat you. I beat you by a minute in the parkour race.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, you started after me, so, like, a
no,
whole
no,
five
I'm going to start.
I started way before you, dude.
No, you didn't.
No.
I started way before
yeah.
you. I was
get
on
back.
It for, like, a freaking, like, 15
get back.
Minutes. Oh,
no.
No.
Connor,
no.
Connor, come here, Connor, come here.
Oh,
here.
Oh wait, Connor,
I
oh, wait, no, you guys are cheaters because you guys camped in center, says Drew.
Dude, I got slowness too on me.
Hey, Chris, let's team next round, please.
No, he
Why?
Said he's not teaming.
Why would you want to team with a cheater?
Jack,
I'm a cheater.
Jack,
I don't
gonna,
care
like...
if you're a cheater or not.
Then
final
why did
battle.
You just call him
Ready.
A cheater?
Go.
Set. Oh,
I didn't call him a freaking cheater, Connor. Stop lying.
Yes, you did. You said that he was always taking center, and that's why he keeps winning. So that's pretty much just calling someone a cheater.
That doesn't mean I called
Jack,
him a cheater. I just
back
said
off.
He takes the center
no.
all the time.
I'm skilled in the art of Kang Kwan Kai.
What?
Jack,
yeah, that's
why?
A strategy,
yeah.
but I mean, I guess if it's cheating, I guess I'll stop it.
Yeah, dude, that's called strategy, Drew. You should get some.
I mean, I guess it's cheating, so I guess I'll
yeah,
stop doing
Connor,
it.
Connor, you should get a life, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry. Why would I be gone for, like, the last week or so?
Alright, I'm back.
Why did Jack
Connor,
get
off?
I actually went to
you.
The library today. When was the last time you went to the library?
Well, at least I read books every night, like you don't.
Did you get... That doesn't answer his question, though, but okay.
Yeah, but...
I don't have to go to the library. I have a bookshelf filled with... filled with books. I don't even...
Well, sometimes you're gonna run
library.
Out of books.
What kind of books are there?
And Drew, who said I didn't read every night? How do you know? Do you, like, know my entire schedule?
I know, what? Because you were... I mean, why would you read? You're not a reader.
How did you even know that, dude? You've never been in my room before.
Well, I definitely know you don't read that much.
How?
How do you know?
Yeah.
You stalk them?
Yeah, stalker alert. I can
what?
Call the cops on you for that, you know. Frickin'
dude, my dad is the cops, okay?
Yeah, well then he'll accept what? That fact that you're a stalker. If he's a cop, he'll know that
how
that's illegal.
You?
Stalking is illegal. Why is there a droid in here? Are you
yes,
kidding me? Dude, I take stuff and then it just disappears out of my inventory. Freaking bullcrap.
Oh,
Jack,
fuck,
team.
Dude. These guys are about to fuck me up. These guys in center with wooden swords. Oh, no. Okay. Yay, I'm in center. Oh, wait, no, I can't be in here. I'm cheating. My bad.
Yeah, dude. You don't want to get... You don't want Drew to be all butthurt about it. Because everyone knows Drew will get all butthurt about it, dude.
You were saying the same thing, too, so I don't know why you're trying
yeah, well,
to do
I
anything.
Yeah, well, I stopped. I didn't cause you to do it. Stay away, Chris. Stay away.
Okay, fine. Eh. Wow, that literally just gave me a haircut.
I
literally rubbed my bald head.
Jack, want a team?
I have nothing.
Okay. Chris, can I just come in and, like, you know, take a bit
oh,
of
shoot.
Stuff from the chest?
You got the shooters. What the heck?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm not Connor. Don't call
but
me Connor.
Are you guys,
no!
What are you guys teaming?
What are you doing? That's me. I'm Connor. I'm Keanu.
Okay, I'm not teaming.
Hey, Grandma.
I said... Can I come in and take a little bit of stuff? And you said, yeah, fine.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did.
Oh, I didn't.
I came in, I was like, yo, Chris, can I take a little stuff? You know, come into the
Chris.
Thing, take a little stuff. And you said, yeah, okay. And then you killed Drew.
I did not say that.
I swear to God you said that.
I could have said yes.
Oh, I'm still broadcasting, so
what,
I'm
Jack,
sorry.
Like Chris.
I think I'm going to end it now.